to slash him. You'd need a sea wagon. Not a big deal, not a tank. I'm away at my house. So am I. Oh, my God. Two amigos, aye.
The three amigos. I've a lad to know.
Maybe a better way to have a
I'm going for a piss. Get a drink, son.
Can't see Jack. Oh, you're recording. Just kidding.
Ah, Charlie, my boy. How are you? How's that lovely wave of yours?
Yep.
You finally got it! I'm going to take a shower real quick.
Charlie, my boy, how are you? How's that lovely wave of yours? Ah, they got food poisoning. Nothing. Now, I'll tell you what I'm after. A lady and chicken for the boy to chase them out in the Rocky movies. Take a lick of that. It's the only one he'll catch. Shut your hole. See, that's typical of the attitude of people around here. There's no sense of community, no sense of pulling together. That boy out there represents hope. Not just for you or for me, but for the whole district, for the city, for the world. It's that kind of attitude that's seen this country go without a champion for donkey's years. It's not about what you take out, it's about what you put in. I'm sorry, Winston. Put that in the boy. Beef him up. Don't say I didn't do my bit. Thank you. Hey, Joe.
What's happening, Grandad?
Aye. Now, you must be right enough. I'll tell you what we'll do. We'll take you down the clans, we'll get you a plate of chips.